RK Jane, welcome to the program.
Thank you, Tito Boy. Good
Kumusta
evening.
Kumusta kayong
dalawa? Okay naman po.
You are beautiful.
Thank you, Tito Boy.
Ganda-ganda talaga na. Nakita mo?
Blooming, you know?
Samantala, ikaw matagal ka na.
Beautiful.
Pero alam nyo, ang ganda ng love team, no? Arcane. You know what arcane in the English language means? Arcane?
No.
Mysterious. Secret. Masikreto. May sikreto ba itong inyong relasyon?
Wala, what you see is what you get.
Well, what I see is something different. Okay. Ano ang, di ba, kinakapitan pa rin kayo ng mga tagahanga? After 2 years, araw-gabi, nariyan pa rin sila, the Arcane fans.
Sobrang nakakatuwa nga po, Tito Boy. And now, meron na kami, finally, may project na kami together. Kasi parang tagal ko rin po nakikita sa social media na nag-request
sila. Hindi kayo binibitawan.
Opo, and nakakatuwa na kahit magkahiwalay kami ng projects, nagpatuloy pa rin yung support nila sa amin.
Actually, this is a result. Yung movie na to, resulta yun ng walang sawang pagsuporta nila sa amin dalawa. Kahit individual kaming merong mga projects, sumuporta sila. So parang ito, reunion to for them.
Yeah, I go back to my original question. Sabi nga, arcane. Arcane. Wala ba talaga? Wala ba talagang misteryo na nagaganap sa pagitan ninyong dalawa?
Merong movie.
Meron? Ikaw matagal ka na, ha?
Diba?
Okay, sino si Mike at Margie dito sa Us Again?
Si Margie ay isang...
We're talking about the movie, I'm sorry. We're talking about the movie,
yeah.
Us Again.
Hindi pa natin. It's our movie, Us Again. Ako dito si Margie. Margie ay isang medtech student. She's laid back. Ayan, jologs lang. Cool type. Also, she dreamt of being a doctor. But then, maraming nangyaring circumstances in life na hindi.
Paano kayo nagtagpo?
Margie naman... Mike is a graphic artist from the States, muwi ng Manila to make amends with Margie. Why? Kasi 5 years ago, they started an affair.
Ayun!
Something they thought was perfect and true. So, kaso, yun nga. Eventually, they suffered the consequences and they had to live with it. Dito ba, it's about closure eh. Kasi they went separate ways without closure. So,
yeah. So yun it's yung about closure. Nila. And possibilities.
Pwede bang tayo ulit?
Ulit, oo. Yeah. These are the questions that the movie answers.
Yes.
You have a favorite scene daw in the film. Okay, huwag mo muna sabihin sa amin.
Sige.
May paborito ka raw eksena dito sa pelikulang ito. Tonight.